truth is that there are victories that one can only see in terms of Jewish destiny. What appears to be a defeat, in transient terms, is essentially a victory in eternal terms, in Jewish terms. Our victory was in that we did not change a single word in a single letter in our platform in order to win in the court. Because we understood full well that this was not a struggle against Kahane. This was essentially the real struggle in this country between Judaism and Hellenism.